Hi guys and welcome to today's video. Today's video is all about the Australian Shepherd. Before we go on, don't forget to like and share if you enjoy our content. Please hit the subscribe button to get notified when we post more dog-related content. Liking and sharing our content helps massively with the growth of our channel, so it's very much appreciated. Also, if you're struggling to train your dog or are thinking about getting a puppy, then affordable online professional training is what we suggest. See the link in the description and the pinned comment for more info. Australian Shepherd Overview. The Australian Shepherd, also known by dog lovers as an Aussie, was first identified in the US in the 1840s. These animals are known to be loyal, energetic, and affectionate with their owners. Like many other dogs, the pros and cons of an Australian Shepherd are highly dependent on the expectations of the individual pet owners. This breed is categorized as a herding dog and is happiest when kept busy or entertained with a task. As highly intelligent dogs, Aussies are easy to train and are eager to learn. Now that's out of the way, let's start with some of the pros. Their temperament. Australian Shepherds can be described as the ultimate working breed that has a lot of energy, highly intelligent, active, and capable of learning many different skills. With strangers, Aussies tend to be reserved and they take their time before they offer their friendship to new people in their life. With their families, Australian Shepherds are affectionate, loyal, and known as Velcro dogs. If you don't know, this means that this dog will follow the owners from room to room and enjoys being close to their family. Australian Shepherds are intelligent and have a strong desire to use their minds. Activities such as training, interacting with their owners, and learning new skills are very important for Aussies. Australian Shepherds hate to be left alone or bored. This is the type of dog that needs to be involved in all family activities and thrives in an active family that can offer plenty of time, exercise, and a suitable job for this dog breed. Whether it is a herding job or staying busy doing any active dog sports such as tracking, agility course, or anything else that keeps the dog busy, for this breed it is necessary to have something that keeps the dog doing something constructive every day. Running and getting daily exercise is something that Australian Shepherds need to do every day. Their endless energy needs a healthy outlet that also helps to prevent bad behaviors that stem from boredom. Young Australian Shepherds and puppies are very active and will obviously need to be supervised during the first year or so. They also need to start their obedience training and learning good manners. Socialization is very important for this breed, and the more time an owner invests into socializing the young Australian Shepherd, the more comfortable the dog will be in different situations. Pro number 1, personable. Australian Shepherds have wonderful personalities and adapt well to families with children and other dogs. Despite being high-energy animals, these dogs are not aggressive and make ideal companions in an active household. While they tend to hurt or nip people, these traits are usually well managed with early training and lots of exercise each day. Families may find these dogs as excellent partners in playing fetch or running alongside a bicycle. Pro number 2, easy to train. Aussies are one of the smartest breeds of dogs. This, combined with their high-energy personalities, make them ideal for learning tricks or tasks. Australian Shepherds do well with agility competitions or as active ranch herders. With any high-performing animal, owners must ensure a secured yard or leash is available. If not, the curious mind of an Aussie may lead to occasional escapes. Pro number 3, loyal. Australian Shepherds have an innate protective streak and may be wary of strangers. This makes them excellent watchdogs. With appropriate and early socialization, these dogs can learn to adapt to household guests. Aussies thrive on human companionship and thrive when they are providing a service to their owners. They will make it their role to alert their pet parents to possible dangers or incoming strangers whenever possible. Pro number 4, climate adaptable. All Aussies have a double coat of fur which effectively protects the animal against all types of weather. A tougher outer coat acts as a waterproof barrier, while the fluffier undercoat acts as insulation in either hot or cold temperatures. This makes the dog a hardy companion on farms or ranches, for outdoor sports, or for those living in regions with climate variations. Pro number 5, size. These meat-sized dogs range in size from 40 to 65 pounds and may be as tall as 23 inches. This makes them a manageable size for on-leash walks or training, or to transport in a car. For families needing a smaller sized animal, some breeders now offer miniature versions of the original Australian Shepherds. While Aussies can easily become overweight, their willingness and need for daily exercise makes weight management easy to achieve. Pro number 6, life expectancy. Generally, Aussies enjoy a typical lifespan of 12 to 15 years. For the medium-sized dog that an Australian Shepherd is, this is a pretty good lifespan. Con number one, high energy. This can be a con or a pro depending on how active your lifestyle is. Australian Shepherds were bred to be working and herding dogs. This means they are very high energy animals and require daily exercise. Owners may find that a dog left alone or without adequate daily physical activity will bore easily and could cause destruction indoors. With a daily routine of outdoor stimulation, these dogs will be excellent household pets. Con number two, shedding fur. Australian Shepherds have a lot of hair, and this means a lot of grooming. Most owners will find they need to do a thorough brushing each week to remove excess fur or release matted clumps. Also, twice yearly these dogs shed more excessively, so owners will want to increase the frequency of brushing. It's a good idea to introduce frequent baths where possible. While some dogs enjoy the grooming process, others will struggle and squirm. You can combat this by introducing bathing early when your Aussie is still a pup. Con number three, eye issues. Aussies are genetically predisposed to some serious eye diseases. These can include colobomas, cataracts, detached retinas, and others. To avoid these disorders, the breeder can provide reports from the parents' recent eye exams. Owners of puppies can also ask their veterinarians about routine ophthalmology exams. Just because a dog is more susceptible to a disorder doesn't mean it will happen. Most Australian Shepherds live fully content lives with none of these eye issues. However, it's important for potential owners to understand the risks. Con number four, hip dysplasia. Hip dysplasia is a common genetic malformation in the hip socket of some dogs. Unfortunately, Australian Shepherds are commonly affected by this. Over time, improper wear and tear on the hip joint can lead to arthritis pain, and sometimes surgery. Breeders should be able to provide medical confirmation of the parent's hip health to potential buyers. Dogs who get adequate exercise and a healthy diet will also generally experience fewer issues. Con number five, tendency to bark. An Aussie will have a tendency to bark if he is bored or doesn't have enough exercise. We have already touched on how important exercise and stimulation are to this breed of dog. Aussies become bored very quickly through inactivity, so can pretty much bet you will have a barker on your hands if you can't keep him occupied. Con number six, herding instinct. Australian Shepherds are known for their herding instinct. These dogs have an irresistible impulse to herd anything that moves. It can include other dogs, cats, children, and even birds. If you're a sedentary person, this breed's intense work drive will be too much dog for you. Conclusion. The main reason so many of us have dogs is for love and companionship. While there are many factors to consider before choosing a pet, most owners would agree that the quirks, issues, and work involved with their dog were all worth it. Whether these issues are pros or cons in your mind, the real value is in the joy a dog brings to the family. However, if you want to adopt this beautiful breed of dog, do your homework first. Make sure that your lifestyle is the kind that an Australian Shepherd will adapt to. They are vigorous, bigger-than-life, energetic dogs, and need the same type of owner. Does that last bit describe you?